So when I think about this issue, I think about a prior client I had named Sharon. And Sharon ended up injuring her knee and was prescribed painkillers until she eventually got addicted. And she tried to stop repeatedly. She wanted to stop, but she didn't stop until the painkillers, the opioids, took her life. And so I take this issue very seriously, very personal. Not only is it ravishing communities in southwestern rural Virginia, but it is an issue that has failed to be addressed by politicians of the past in a real way. So as your next governor, I will be sure to fund our community service boards so we can get people in inpatient treatment, get them in diversion programs. I will also promote more substance abuse dockets throughout Virginia because we cannot incarcerate ourselves out of addiction. I will also work to ensure that we have more counselors throughout Virginia, mobile health clinics, and expand telemedicine and telehealth in a real way to connect people with prescriptions.